Welcome, here I've got Ulefone Armor 5S and I'm gonna show you how to change photo size in the camera app at this device. So at first we have to tap on the camera button to open it, and for now we are in the standard photo mode. From here let's go to the right corner to this button. When we pick it, we get access to more advanced options of this camera. And here we have the picture size from the left. When we tap on it, we can pick from four options. We have two ratios, 4 and 3 and 19 and 9, and this is connected with different quality. So 4 and 3 is with 13 megapixels, that is now, and is also available with lower quality 8 megapixels, and 19 and 9 is with 8 megapixels. As you can see, now the background has changed to the longer one, so this is the full camera frame, full aspect ratio. Another tap to the right corner to the picture size, and we can see that 19 and 9 is also connected with 5 megapixels. So you can pick whatever you need here, but of course I suggest you to keep this on the best possible quality, which is 13 megapixels with 4 and 3 ratio. And that's all. Thanks for watching, subscribe to our channel and leave the thumbs up.